Welcome back to the Middle-earth Shadow of War Blade of Galadriel walkthrough part 3, Gravewalker difficulty walkthrough part 12, where we will do all of the Nurnin quests and grab all of the loot in Nurnin as well. Before we begin with the next mission, I'm going to show you guys really quickly how to get intel. So I'm going to grab intel for all of the captains that are on the map right now. Just so we know what the weaknesses and strengths are as we're going through. In Blade of Galadriel, if you're looking for intel, I haven't spotted any room, so you're going to want to look for the intel points around the map. The easiest way to do this is to bounce around until you find a Haydir that has intel near it that you can spot from the tower, and then just fast travel back until the intel shows up. So here you can see I've got a piece of intel down below. I am currently at this Haydir Tower, sort of over on the west side of the map. So I'm going to use this point to get all of the intel that I need to see all of the enemy captain strengths and weaknesses. Which is quite a few that I still need yet, so I'm going to do that. I'll show you the first one, show you me fast traveling back until I get the intel to pop up again, and then I'll do that for all of the orcs. On top of the Haydir Tower. If I don't see the intel there, then I'll just fast travel back again. However, by just crouching in the stealth, it reappeared, so I'll pop down and get it really quick. And I'll rinse and repeat that until I have all of the intel that I need. Alright, I'm back, and I have all of the intel for all of the captains on the map currently. That we can go ahead and do the first of the loot quests. For the first mission, let's start with Desolation and see if we can get ourselves a new dagger. As with all of the Blade of Galadriel captains previously, I have no idea what to expect here, so we'll figure it out.
This fetid, stinking rat is choked with greed. We're here to burn it to the ground. Why have you come? Nah, no matter. We'll burn you too.
Looks like light is the way to go with this guy.
Thank you.
wasn't too bad. Exploiting the shit out of light bolt seems to work wonders. I should pull out my captain on the next one. I'll have to remember to do that. We'll try Jungle Rot next and pick up the Serpent Tamer's Blade. And here we go with another mission where I have no idea what to expect.
Noon! Bread basket of Mordor, they always say. But I hate bread and I hate baskets almost as much as I hate elves.
Immune to everything except he's vulnerable to light. So guess what we're gonna do?
I'd watch my back if I... Pendant by your simply holding it. There is no.
Yeah, he makes things a lot faster. We'll keep using him. I think we'll try Earth Salter next. Here we go with Earth Salter. We'll get the Serpent Tamer's bow, and I'm not sure what his weaknesses are, so we're about to find out.
This ain't how Mordor's supposed to be! Trees and bushes and creeping vines, we'll rip it all down! I will rip you down too!
Not sure why it said to have the frost set for this guy, because he is frostproof, but he does get damaged by light, so that's what we'll use. That would be why he curses. So you can either distract him and let your bodyguard take him out, or you can just use light. Next up, the Wasteful Hunter and Serpent Tamer's Rune. We will take out the hunter, grab the Serpent Tamer's Rune by exploiting his weaknesses, whatever they are.
This is a rich, fertile region, where orcs harvest their bounty from the land. But not us. We're here to harvest them! And you!
I don't have any Caragors or Beasts handy, which is what he's vulnerable to along with the curse. Hopefully our follower can take care of him. Thank you.
exciting, and yet far less than you deserve.
And bodyguard at the rescue once again. Yeah, he makes things a lot easier. I think we'll take out Dirt Feeder next. Strategy for the Dirt Feeder is he is going to be immune to everything, just like all of the other captains in Fleet of Galadriel, so I'm going to let my captain do all the work.
You've been around Mordor enough to know it's a hard place. But not here. This place is soft. And anything, or anyone. So, we tear it apart!
Oh, hey, he's dazed by stealth. Gonna have to see if I can get some stealth attacks on him then. Immune to pretty much everything else besides curse, though. Stealth attacks while my captain takes him out.
An intruder! Kill! My opinion of this! Apologies for my tardiness.
Next up, the Black Elm for the Serpent Tamer's Cloak in the last of the lead missions in Durnan.
This fertile land hurts my eyes. We will burn every tree in Durnan, but not before we fertilize the soil with your blood!
Soft-headed, so break out the captain and just daze him a lot.
Have our victories, as any army of our size must. But our triumphs are a mere shadow of what we could accomplish if we were unleashed. And our masters know this. That is why they keep us down. We must not fear them. It is they who should fear us.
Oh, this armor looks really cool.
The orcs are divided, but are we so unified? You know more than you share.
Knowledge can be a dangerous weapon. And what you carry into Mordor, you carry close to the Dark Lord.
We are now ready for the Like a Thief mission. We've gotten all of the loot in Durnan, so we'll have to proceed out.
Time to take on another fortress.
This is why you're here.
We're now ready for the next story mission, Like a Thief. We've gotten all of the gear in Durnan, and hopefully cleared out any of the enemies that would have made this difficult.
I'm coming along with you on this one. Me and the Overlord have a score to settle. Best go in quietly, though. One of his war chiefs, the ambitious sort, has a key to a secret entrance on the roof of the keep. We should take care of him first.
Very well. Follow my lead.
I forgot that I'm able to heal my followers. That's really, really handy.
That's it! That's the key to the rooftop entrance! More fire for these boys! This place fell pretty easily. Is that good or bad? Find my own way. Not a fan of heights, you see.
something.
Now they won't be getting any reinforcements from outside. Messing with the Overlord's personal grog. I like it. I can't wait to see him take a swig.
How come you keep that old dagger?
It's not old, it's just pitted up because I washed it in wrong.
It brought us that to a dagger. What's it doing to me?
Trying to sneak into the keep, are you? Did you really think the Overlord would leave it unguarded after the key got nicked? Now your foolishness is gonna get you killed! My mistress demands the She-Elf be unharmed. She has sent me and her children to ensure this. Defy her and die!
Crush the pulp from your corpse.
Don't have any way to burn him. Gotta remember to keep shield up. Thanks, big guy.
The maggots defending this fort were soft. Taking it from them was too easy. Perhaps the others will be more of a challenge. I don't feel so good.
I gave you all the tools you need to take this fortress, but did I get any thanks? No, I did not. Now you'll find out what happens when you don't pay your dues.
Thank you.
Nothing like evening the score to set you straight. Now to find a new glob to hate.
The plains of Gorgoroth, lit by the endless fires of Mount Doom. Of all the Dark Lord's dominion, this is its very heart.
Good place to put a blade.
Indeed. But you will likely need help in this wretched land. Look for allies within it, and beneath it.
Well, that is all of the nerd quests. We're on to Gorgoroth next. I think I'll end this episode here. Hope you guys enjoyed, and we'll see you back for the next one.